a church, a church in Wigan, where your supper can set you free. Just put your trust in that old rugged crust. It's the Church of Pietology. If your stomach needs salvation,
salvation
and temptation does you harm, you'll be dumb blaspheming when that steak pudding's steaming. Your communion comes in and long. Let me hear you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
It's the biggest church in Wigan. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
You're gonna get a bigger. I know the Lord has saved me, cause I've been baptized in gravy at the Wigan Church of Pies. Then at the altar, I saw a miracle.
A miracle.
Yes, I'm sure. I did, of course, and I'm from Wigan. He praised the bass string
and turned holy water into HP sauce.
And then the Heinz.
Holy Heinz.
Tomato ketchup.
Tomato ketchup.
It was poured for you and me.
You and me.
Oh, how blessed it is the bomb cake.
Amen.
The steak and kidney set me free. Let's hear ya. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
It's the biggest church in Wigan. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
You're gonna get a bigger. And I know the Lord has saved me, cause I've been baptized in gravy at the Wigan Church of Pine. This congregation, they found salvation in what they're eating. For their tea, joy is now upon them. They got faith in the cheese and onion. Feel the power of pastry. If you need saving,
I need saving
from the couscous. Get down to Wigan. If you're a sinner, you'll be in heaven later. Give thanks to the meat and potato. Hallelujah to the holy dinner. One more time. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The biggest church in Wigan. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
You're gonna get a bigger. I know the Lord has saved me, cause I've been baptized in gravy at the Wigan Church of Pine. Where are we going?
To the Wigan Church of Pine.
Sing it again.
At the Wigan Church of Pine.
Yeah.
Thank you. Ta-ra.
And we're off.
Have a good night. See you later.
Ta-ra. See you later.